Shriya Sri Kumar, student at Sri City Chinmay Vidyalaya, who is going to present about
Kabir Das.
Yes, over to you, Shriya.
Hari Om, my name is Shriya. Today I'm going to talk about saints of Uttar Pradesh, Kabir Das. Kabir Das. Kabir was a 15th century Indian mystic poet and saint whose writings influenced Hinduism's Bhakti movement, and his verses are found in Sikhi Sanskrit's Adi Granth. One such great saint singer was Saint Kabir Das, who had a great influence upon India and won great veneration from Hindus and Muslims alike. His early life was in a Muslim family, but he was strongly influenced by his teacher, the Hindu Bhakti leader Ramananda. Kabir suggested that true God is with the person who is on the path of righteousness. Early life and background. His birth is uncertain, 1398 or 1440 CE, in Lahartara near Kashi, present-day Varanasi. He passed away, uncertain, 1448 or 1518 in Magar, occupation weaver and a poet. He was known for influencing the Bhakti movement, Sant Mat and Kabir Panth movement, having hymns included in the Guru Granth Sahib. His movement, Bhakti, and Ramananda's disciple, his parents, Neeru and Neema. Poetry. Kabir composed poems in a pithy and earthy style fused with imagery. His poems were in vernacular Hindi, borrowing from various delights, including Awadhi, Braj, and Bhojpuri. His verbally composed poems of wisdom as banis, utterances. Famous poetry and sayings. If God be within the mosque, then whom does the world belong? If Ram be within the image which you find upon pilgrimage, then who is there to know what happened without? Hari is in the east, Allah is in the west. Look within your heart, for there you will find both Kareem and Ram. All the men and women of the world are his living forms. Kabir is a child of Allah and of Ram. He is my guru, he is my peer. Saints, I see the world is mad. If I tell the truth, they rush to beat me. If I lie, they trust me. Famous Dohe and Sakhi. Bada hua tu kya hua jaise ped kajul. Panchi ko chaya nahi phal lage aati dur. Guru Govind dono kaade kaake laga paaye balihar guru apno Govind diyo bataye. Teachings. Kabir's philosophical tenets were extremely simple. He was known as the guiding spirit of the Bhakti movement. He preached Bhakti or devotion to the medium of his dohas. Love, God, teacher, the path of Bhakti, soul. Chalti chaki, dikha kari, kabiri roi, dua path aanke, beech sabita bachana koi. Thank you.
Thank you, Shriya. That was really nice information about Sant Kabir Das. Yes.